going to be most impacted. Sheree?
Allison, thanks so much. A Walnut Hills man is now charged with seriously injuring another man after police say he stabbed the victim several times during an argument.
Court documents say 25-year-old Zachariah Hardin used a steak knife to stab the victim at a home on McKinley Avenue in Westwood Friday. Hardin is being held on a $50,000 bond on a felonious assault charge. Police are